Plus, I want to buy something for the house where we enjoy.
You spit on me, man. I don't care if you know karate or not. You spit on me, man.
Sammo, we're about to be mandos. They have guns.
No. Sorry, we had a tiger hunt. We don't need the gun.
Cut! All right, cut! Let's get this thing. All right, come on, let's go again. You all right?
Hey, doesn't my mother look like that lady on the Jefferson?
Happy birthday to you, Sammo! Happy birthday to you!
Sorry, please. It's all right.
Continue to do it.
You can say cut anytime.
Dad, does this mean we don't get to go camping now?
Thank you, hon.
Daddy!
They stole all our money and our RV. You won't matter if we steal your wife! Come here, me! Why for you?
It's hard to go to the hard.
I have a hard time going there, too. But it's near Oxnard.
Bring it on. Oh, hey.
Maybe we could take you for a drive. See what else you... Sorry. Sorry. Still laughing at maybe.
I'm scared.
We're rolling.
I know.
Somebody plant this too, Dee Dee.
I'm calling my
mom. Awful cozy. Somebody it is, no.
You're my hero, man.
What's that?
You can join him, fat man.
Right! Second unit!
Who's asking?
Detectives Shannon Malone. Oh, sorry. You're Parker.
Looks like we got our mouse.
Yes. And he's need to go into the...
The owner's out on a delivery or something. Ah! You know what happens? This crunch hole bar distracted me.
I'll meet you over there.
Good.
You're beautiful. I think of you all the time.
Hold it. Hey.
It's so good to see a black doctor. All the brothers want to be wrapped. It's so good to meet you.
Call 911.
Hello?
How are you? You okay? Feeling better?
Sammo.
Yes?
Don't waste time. Call 1010-321.
Okay. Well, that's not long distance. Long call.
He might need a little help with the rules.
Has he ever seen a basketball before?
Yes.
Ah, so you're the lucky one, huh?
What do you mean?
Oh, well, Melanie's a good-looking gal, and I want to take her down myself.
I overheard Grayson Lewis say that he was the guy who bought the... What did he buy?
Yellow dragon bullets.
Oh. Okay, when I was at the priest... Keep going. Okay. Go back to mine. Jeez, I fully stubbed my toe.
Save my life, man. Man, it's my payback. I have another line.
I was waiting for you.
Boy, he smells like a UFC champ, too. This plan is my payback. Trust me. There's not a flaw in it. The money belongs to us. You didn't see me at all, did you?
Well, that last part.
You didn't see me at all. You just saw a big, bald head going like this.
Please, I need him. So get the DME reported right now. And don't let him have to say that again.
And she's down.
German consul seems this Red Storm guy you guys grabbed at the airport did a runner. Beat up the German. The who? The German consul? What country is that?
It's near Switzerland.
Germany?
Germany.
I thought it was somewhere near.
I think buckwheat is president of Germany.
What do you guys talk about?
There's your badge!
Make the call and put down the weapon.
So he was with Gunter?
No, he was by himself. He tried to pick me up a couple of weeks before I even met Gunter. I blew him off. So he's part of this, too.
Mm-hmm. What's wrong? We all right?
Oh, I didn't see that. I just knew something was wrong.
They're doing a shaking a groove thing. I think Master's trying to get his freak on.
I'm just kidding. You don't even know what that means.
It doesn't matter. We know who did this. You know who did? Who, the guy killed my master. He escaped the last episode. I catched him in the second episode. He escaped into China. Oh, he have a very, very good running shoes.
I've cut my legs worse than that shaving my legs.
Yes.
Oh, that probably is not a good take.
Melanie, where is the master Ren?
In the kitchen.
Excuse me. Hang on. Oh, God, no. He's fine now.
Oh, I'm okay, really. Thank you very much.
No tongue.
Oh,